completed my engineering in 2015 and then I joined Pius Paris for testing course. My first class was taken by Girish sir. He was very good and confident enough to teach us. The way he teaches, no one can replace him. Each and every concept in manual testing, he teaches so thoroughly and clearly so that we can live with the topics. And then I thank Girish sir a lot for the confidence what he gave to us and the way it motivated us for interviews and etc. And then coming to Java, Harsha sir took us Java. Harsha sir is very somewhat silent. Initially I felt he is silent what he is going to teach. But the way he teaches, again no one can replace. Each and every concept he debates every day and he teaches. And he tells, he gives us some questions so that we can prepare on those questions. Every day he used to give interview questions and some coding part also he used to teach us. Again he used to give questions, we used to practice on that. So I thank Harsha sir for teaching Java for us. Coming to Selenium, again Bhanu Prakash sir. In Selenium, no one can replace him for us. Each and every day, initially I attended weekend courses, Saturday and Sunday courses. And then I thought of attending everyday courses. Again, I joined to daily course and I started attending the course. That much he teaches very interestingly. Even Java concepts explained by Bhanu Prakash sir initially, he teaches so well that once again we recollected all Java. And I thank Bhanu Prakash sir for his teaching. And then after completing my course, I joined in placement group. Shruti ma'am advised me to join placement group. In placement group, what we are going to do is, we are going to give presentation for 1 hour, 1 hour for RT, again 1 hour for GD. Really, I am telling you, presentation helps a lot to get thorough with each and every topic. And again, coming to GD, it's like whenever we are going to interview, the main thing is GD and the way we are communicating. This everything will be, we can explore ourselves in the GD. Each and every question what they are going to ask, we are going to answer for them so that we can get good knowledge of subject and we can get out of the fear what we have on the interviews and we can attend the face-to-face interviews easily. You won't be having any fear because of the placement group. Again, the placement group was led by Shruti ma'am and Vikram sir and Rani ma'am. Really, Shruti ma'am and Vikram sir, they helped a lot to attend the interviews. Almost Shruti ma'am arranged me some 10 to 15 interviews for me. I cleared for some till final round I came and then I got rejected. At last I got selected in IDEXCEL. Now next tomorrow is joining date for me. So thanks a lot for Shruti ma'am, Vikram sir, placement group and also overall Pius Paris team for their contribution towards me. Thank you.